Download and install dex2 jar tool. In this video we are going to learn about the dex2 jar tool and then how we can use this dex2 jar tool inside the Windows machine to convert that apk file into jar file. So that we are going to understand in this video. So first of all, we need to download dex2 jar tool inside Windows machine. So we need to open the google.com and download dex2 jar from there. So here we are at google.com and here you can type download dex2 jar tool and hit enter. So you can see here that these all are the links available. So you can use the first one, sourceforge.net link, because this is a reliable link. So you can use this link to download this tool inside your system. So this is dex2 jar tool, right? Click download. And it is going to download inside our system. It's a small tool. It won't take much time. So you can see here that dex2 jar tool has been downloaded inside our system, right? So we are going to use this tool to convert the apk file into jar file. So because we have iglearner.apk app, we need to convert that iglearner.apk app into iglearner.jar file. And then we will open the source code file later. So this is the zip file available for this tool, dex2 jar. Click on open file location, right? Right click here, copy this. Now you can click on C drive and open platform dash tools. Click users, then click on your username, app data, local, Android, SDK, platform dash tools, and here you can paste here. Right click and click paste here. So I have already pasted the dex2 jar tool here. Now you can see here that it is in zip format. So you can right click here, click on extract files, and you can see here that this is the folder which you are going to get when you will extract it. So double click on it and you can find that this is the all files which we need to convert the apk file into jar file. Do one more thing. You have already downloaded iglearner.apk file, so copy that file and paste here in this folder. So you can see here that I have already that apk file here, ig.apk file here. I have renamed it. All right, so I'm going to convert this apk file into jar file. So you need to let me again tell you the process. Download dex2 jar tool, copy the zip file, paste it inside your platform dash tools, right click, extract the files, you will get this folder, double click here, you will find all these files. Now you need to copy the iglearner.apk file. Maybe it will be inside your downloads folder. So copy that file and paste here in this folder. So this is the setup for dex2 jar tool. Now we need to open this path using command prompt, and then I will show you that how you can convert this iglearner.apk app into jar file. So let me open the command prompt here. Go to this path. So you need to type cd space app data slash local slash android slash SDK slash platform dash tools slash and then the folder dex2 jar dash 2.0 dex2 jar dash 2.0 and hit enter. We did a small mistake, it is dex2 jar. Yeah, so we are inside that directory. So we are inside this folder, and now we can use d2j dex2 jar to convert this ig.apk into ig.jar file, and that jar file will be created inside the same folder. Because you can't see any jar file here, so after this process you will find a jar file inside this folder. So simply inside that you can type here d2j dex2jar space. Inside double quote, you can type the name of APK file. If your name is iglearner.apk, type here. Mine is ig.apk, so I can type here ig.apk. So I hope it will convert into this jar file. Hit enter and wait. Check here, and here you can see that a jar file has been created. So you can see here that dex2jar ig.apk has been converted into igdex2jar.jar file that we need. Minimize this command prompt, and here you can see that a jar file has been created, and that was our need, and dex2jar tool has completed it. So APK has been converted into jar file, and the next task is open this jar file inside jd-gui tool to get the source code where we can find the secret file available inside it. So we have successfully converted the jar file, and that we have done using dex2jar tool. So this is all about dex2jar tool, and in the next video we are going to learn how to download and install jd-gui tool to open source code file using jar. Thank you so much.